once again, people, and welcome to the part 2 vlog of my 3-part series. We're now on our way to Sela Pass. Well, my dumbass brain forgot to record myself speaking while we were on our way, and that's why I'm recording it now back at home. And I am also really sorry for taking such a long time to release my second vlog. You see, I've been so busy ever since college began, and that's why I'm just taking my time on this. Anyway, make sure you watch till the end and enjoy.
So we're on our way approaching Sela Pass. We're just some 5 kilometers away from Sela Pass, and check this out. Everything's frozen here, man.
There's been a real hold up over here because an army truck up there is stuck, and yeah, we don't know when we're gonna move, but man, the road is completely frozen. It's just frost and it's really difficult.
Oh man, but the beauty of this place is unbelievable, man. Really slippery road. Really slippery road here. We're going up to this monastery in the hill. Oh man, that's on my zoom, man. Sela Pass gate, and I have no words. Okay, there's the gate, there's the Sela Pass gate, and beyond that is the frozen lake which we'll be going shortly. We did our drone shots here, which you'll be seeing in our cinematic video. And yeah, let me just show you around. Ah, oh, man, these are almost a feet deep snow. Okay, so oh shit. Oh man, what the hell. Yeah. Oh man. Check this out, man. Yeah, okay. This is welcome to Lawang. Actually, it's welcome to Sela Pass. My glasses are clogging up with fog, man. I'm gonna climb this viewpoint here and give you all some shots. Oh man. Really beautiful view. finally here at Sela Pass Frozen Lake, but I'm afraid I'm not gonna be able to take too many shots of this one or give you all total inside of the zone because I'm freezing to death, I'm not gonna lie. And yeah man, this not completely frozen yet because snowfall just started, like intense snowfall just started like a couple of days ago, so yeah, but now it's freezing cold, man. I'm not gonna be able to take more videos from this point on because my camera battery is almost dead. And yeah, Sela Pass Frozen Lake. See y'all in Tawang. Hello once again. It's a very great morning here at Tawang, and I'm gonna go exploring today, hoping to see some really exciting things. And let's see how long I can, how much I can explore by the end of the day. See y'all out there. Yeah, so I'm finally here at Giant Buddha Statue in Tawang. It's a really nice spot with cool breeze, and the Himalayan hills behind me are looking really, really beautiful. But so is this big fella. Like, damn. And yeah, I'll be entering there as well, if I'm allowed to, that is, which, yeah, you know what, I'll just enter right now. Well, there's a huge ass lock here, so there's no way I can get in. Another time maybe. But on the bright side, we're gonna head over to that beauty over there, the Tawang Imperial Monastery. See y'all there, man. See y'all there. When you're pulling at the seams and the lights go out.